tutorial 1, you have to decide what theory. But for tutorial 2, it's very clear cut. If you actually look at all the questions, let me just open up another file to show you, okay? Now, by the way, I've also uploaded tutorial 2 answers